From Bramlage Coliseum in Manhattan, Kansas, it's the Texas Longhorns against the Kansas State Wildcats. To Rainey, he'll have to fire a straight-on NBA three, and he drains it. Now to Royce Ham Jr., goes up strong and scores off the glass. To Cunningham, working inside, bounce pass underneath to Baker, Westlake to Westlake, Cunningham to Baker for the slam dunk. And the lead pass broken up by Ham. Longhorns bring it back. Here's Rainey going one-on-one against Sloan, drives on and puts it up in traffic, and scores! Brock drives, slams it down! Again to Rainey, left wide open for a straightaway three, and he buries it. How about Courtney Rainey? Here's Coleman. Driving down the paint, scoops it in. A dribble from Will. Will drives to the hoop, slams it down, and he's fouled. What a move by Will Baker. Williams better hurry, turns, floats it, and it rattles in. Shot was blocked off the glass. Andrew Jones driving down the lane, hit going up. Shot's good, and he's fouled. Inbounded to Jones. Three-pointer good. Andrew buries the three ball. Final score, Texas 70, Kansas State 59. The Longhorns now with back-to-back wins.